here. Get ready for Oka Ota Festival. We are moving to Mokwaka. Buzza!
I'm
right now at the Kwaka Market, the commercial center of Kwaka. As you can see, the Mwaka is going on and everybody is jubilating. Today we are going to Umuofu. Umuofu is an outskirt district of Kwaka after Abobia. As you can see, the cave they are selling. The seller said it's 200 naira per one. 200 naira per cave.
Thank you.
In between Oka and Umuokuoka is another city called Amobia. So the procession must pass through the Zika Avenue, Amobia, straight to Umuokuoka. So the masquerade, the youths, and everybody from Oka, we are now heading to Umuokuoka. Umuokuoka, you get north here. So as they say, as history say that Umuokuoka is a town that was created to protect the Oka boundary. So from Oka to Umuokuoka is about 15 kilometers. We walk, everybody walk. So it's a long walk. We walk from Oka down to Umuokuoka. Then on Sunday, the final day, the Umuokuoka people we repeat the visitation. Umuokuoka will visit back to Oka. This is over 1,000 years tradition of the city of Oka. Egwu Imo Oka.
Mega money. Thank you, my local.
So right now I'm at Umuokuoka village, Oka. Oka has 33 villages, including Umuokuoka. So today is the walk Eka Ota Festival. Eka Ota Festival is part of the Imo Oka Festival, where the villages in Oka will proceed from Oka to Umuokuoka. Umuokuoka is an outskirt village of Oka, beside Nofia and Amobia. Amobia is in between the Oka and Umuokuoka. So what separated these two villages is a long history. It happens a long time ago, where Umuokuoka was situated to protect the Oka village from invasion and from the enemies. So every year during the Imo Oka Festival, the other villages of Oka will proceed and cross Amobia to pay a courtesy visit to Umuokuoka. And it is a whole fun and merriment. Everywhere is filled. There's a lot of activities today. Raffle draw, masquerade display, free drink. When I say free drink, I mean free drink. So this is Umuokuoka, and I will also proceed to the heart of Umuokuoka, where I will bring you more fun. Imoka is fun, and the Umuokuoka station is also fun. It's a brotherly love, brotherly station. And right here inside this field, you can see children. They entertain the children with abacha and akoyibo. Abacha means the cassava, the processed cassava and the coconut. That's what they gave the children to hold their stomach. That's what they gave them to they fed on to tell them welcome. So Abacha and coconut is what Umuokwu is known for.
Thank you. madam. Okay, you look at the Kataja Kataba. All men are a cobble. Makanaka Labonia, Chimbachada, Bachaka. Tanya Jago Katanya Baba, and this one, what is a man? Ezinine yoye. Ezudiano Toto, media yonu Jezudi. Yes, I will look here when I wear Jack Kataba when I'm not. So, even in a gang, come. I can let you know the new Rajan and I'm not.
We are walking back to our camp. Now we are passing our mob. This is the ending part of Eka Ota Festival of Imo Oka. The long walk from Oka to Omobu, passing through Amobia. So it has been fun. It has been a fun-filled event. Everybody catching fun. Sir, I'm okay. On a good day, kind of land. But I don't know, you don't believe me.
Wait a minute.
I'm here.